It's easy to collect data, but it's harder to know what should happen next. Identify meaningful next steps quickly and easily with the Key Driver Analysis Report. Here's how it works. Within your SogoCX account, launch a survey that includes one or more metrics questions and one or more key driver questions. For metrics questions, choose Net Promoter Score, Customer Satisfaction Score, or Customer Effort Score. Remember, these are standardized questions requiring only minor edits. A key driver question asks about specific elements of your offering. For example, you might ask participants to rate their satisfaction with your organization's employees, product, service, or values. Finalize and launch your survey. Then watch as results come in. Within the report module, click Key Driver Analysis and you'll find your answers ready and waiting. If you have multiple key driver or metrics questions, you can choose the ones you'd like to focus on here or make any other modifications to the display. Below, you'll see a table and graph that display the rating of each driver under Performance and its correlation to the overall metric. For example, the correlation of employees to customer satisfaction. You'll see colors that correspond to each quadrant. Anything in the red section is an important weakness, meaning that the driver has a relatively low score, but is highly correlated to the metric of customer satisfaction. It's a good idea to take action to improve these red items because they'll have a big impact on the overall metric. In the green section, you'll see drivers that have high scores and a high correlation to the metric. In other words, keep up the good work here. The bottom half of the graph shows areas that are not as critical for immediate attention. Anything that's yellow has a low score, but it's not closely related to the metric. Improvements here won't have a major impact on the overall customer satisfaction score. The blue section shows unimportant strengths, meaning that these areas have good scores, but they're not closely connected to the overall metric. To make the biggest impact, focus on the red and green items. For further investigation, examine the correlation between other key driver and metrics pairs. The Key Driver Analysis Report offers powerful insights for making the most of your data. Save, print, or email dynamic links to keep your team in the loop, and you'll be well on your way to taking the right next steps together.